numerous 2019 Ram 1500 stolen in Warren factory heist. Thursday morning, a group of thieves broke into the grounds of Fiat-Chrysler's truck assembly plant in Warren, Mich, where the 2019 Ram 1500 is built, and stole roughly 10 brand new trucks, according to the Detroit Free Press. The news outlet reports that the thieves drove to upper fence in a pickup truck and cut through to get on the property. They then gathered up trucks and drove right out through the main gates. With a starting price of just over $33,000 for a base Ram 1500, the thieves got away with at least $300,000 worth of trucks. The trucks have yet to be found, and it might still be a while. Warren Police Department Commissioner Bill Dwyer told Detroit Free Press that they haven't received any tips on the vehicles. "We have absolutely nothing," said Dwyer. "Why aren't they calling me? We can't do an investigation if they are not working with us. They are still waiting on FCA to give them a list of the trucks' VINs and colors, as well as an exact number instead of the current estimate of 9 to 11. It's not clear if the keys were in the trucks, but an FCA spokesperson told the Free Press, the company will be assessing security measures at the location and implementing any necessary changes to prevent future incidents. Dwyer said that the heist was well planned and that the vehicles have probably been taken to a pre-arranged location such as a warehouse. It was likely part of an order for stolen trucks, but it's not clear if a crime ring or syndicate is involved. We are calling it the mass order business," Dwyer said, noting that this type of theft is a statewide issue. As such, anyone with any information is encouraged to reach out to Warren Police. They can be reached at 586-574-4877. And Detroit Free Press reports the department is offering a reward around $1,000 for info leading to recovery of vehicles and arrest of criminals. Another option for providing information related to the theft is HEAT, Michigan's organization to help eliminate auto theft. The organization can be reached at 1-800-242-HEAT. The HEAT website also notes that tips leading toward the arrest of thieves can yield a reward of up to $1,000.